Hey there, YouTube. Welcome back to Atlantic City. Today we are going to delve into the deep dark end. This is an album that I have mentioned a couple of times. I have never played anything off it. So today we're going to explore the darker side of Roxy music. A little explanation about this song. The song is actually about a man who sets up a second life for himself in an apartment and leads a second life with an inflatable doll. A little on the dark side. Now, if this is not your cup of tea, you can bail out before the music even starts. But if I were you, I think I'd stick around. We're going to be listening to In Every Dream Home, A Heartache, from the Roxy Music Viva album. I hope you enjoy. Best live albums ever recorded.
Inflate of the dark. role is to serve you. Dispose of a darling. Can't throw you away now. Immortal and life-size. My breath is inside you. Dress you up daily and keep you till death's eye. Inflatable doll, lover ungrateful. I blew up your body. But you blew my mind.
They're certainly some of their hardest rocking music and the darkest lyrics imaginable. A little out of step from a lot of their regular stuff. This piece for me was just utterly impressive. I've listened to this album since it came out new in 76. All the songs on this record were recorded in 74 and 75, and they are a tremendous document of Roxy Music's early career. By this point, Brian Eno had already left the band. But this is a great album to examine Roxy Music's early career, and that for me is an absolute high point. And I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I will see you all soon back up on the boardwalk. Be good, YouTube.